We're up in Old Forge, beautiful Adirondack setting. We had a couple of triangle windows that had been installed in this house probably since the home was built.
The gas seal broke in them, and they were fogging up. You couldn't see out them. And being that they're so far up, I wasn't sure, but I figured that they weren't as efficient as they should be because the seal broke.
When it got real warm, I imagine you couldn't see through them at all. And then there was probably ice when it was cold. There was enough moisture in between the glass.
It gets pretty cool up here. It can be down to minus 20 below. And because of those windows on that side of the house, which faces south, the heat will not kick on during the daytime, in the wintertime, when the sun's out. And usually when it's minus 20 or minus 30 up here, it's a clear day, the sun's out. And we get several of those kind of days through the winter. And the heat, just it never kicks on during the daylight hours. Those windows, I mean, they're part of the integrity and, of the house and actually the fuel efficiency.
When the old windows came out, they were just glazed in with butyl, which is a sealant. When there's no spacer in between the panes of glass, the expansion rate of the glass is likely the reason why it failed. It moves a lot, and there's nothing that keeps the windows the exact same thickness apart. Therefore, when the glass moves, you can actually get a break in the seal. When we went to try to remove that, the windows came out in pieces. Unfortunately, this has to happen every once in a while. Typically, we can pull the whole window out in the frame, but because of the installation here, we wanted to try and save the exterior frame originally. After we went along, we realized that it was not going to be to no avail to do that, so we changed our method and decided to take that frame out. And we've installed a brand new New York Sash triangle window. Which the new window was in a vinyl frame. The old window was directly in a wood frame, which would need some maintenance over the years. It would have to be painted. The new window won't need to be painted at all.
We shopped at a few other places, had them come up and look things over, but they couldn't offer us the color in the vinyl, because all the windows are vinyl clad, so we don't have to worry about painting them or anything. And none of them could offer us a dark color. And because of all the trim work on the house, we needed a dark brown. And when New York Sash came up, I told the guy, one of the important things is we have to go with a color. And he says, you can give me any color I wanted. And so he showed me the colors, and that was important because we have to stick with the color with the trim with the rest of the house. So the other ones couldn't meet. None of them could meet that. They all had light colors. So that was a big plus. And like I said, the warranty, well, speaks for itself.
It's going to have a lifetime warranty. So if the seals ever fail, as long as he lives in this home, we're going to come out and take care of that window. If you have any questions about your windows, feel free to give us a call at New York Sash, 1-800-479-SASH.